This next technique isn't necessarily a duck under. We're using the duck under to hit a left-handed high crotch here, and we're going to go from misdirection. So again, inside tie position, I capture my opponent, I step, I tense him up, he retreats that foot. And from here, it's very easy to go to my left-handed high C. And, you know, all we're doing is stressing that it's left-handed, but the technique is the same whether I was using my right hand or left hand. I peek, drive across, change off, and finish. Again, another angle on that. From here, I step, I tense him up, I peek, left-handed high C, step outside, now you change, finish the move.